And earthquake activity continues to increase at Mauna Loa, the world's largest active volcano. More than 5 dozen quakes recorded in one day. I spoke with experts on what could happen next.
The latest daily report about Mauna Loa reveals there were 65 earthquakes in the past 24 hours. Mauna Loa is not erupting, and experts say an eruption is not imminent. But the USGS has moved to daily updates, and it's been at yellow advisory status.
We do have this heightened unrest, and the volcano is more likely to accelerate into an eruptive state out of the heightened unrest.
Its most recent big eruptions were 1975 and 1984. But whether the latest flurry will result in a lava event is anyone's guess.
Go about your daily business, but kind of keep an eye out and, you know, keep your ears open, you know, for what might be going on. And, you know, we want people to think about disaster preparation.
In the 10 days prior to the last eruption, there were 5 to 10 earthquakes per hour, and we're still nowhere near that rate.
Kind of related to a roller coaster, we could be going through these rises of activity and kind of periods of settling in. You know, this could happen for a while.
If it does erupt, where is the lava likely to go?
It's most likely that there'll be a summit eruption, which within a few hours to maybe a day migrates down one of those two rift zones, the northeast rift zone, which is where it erupted in 1984, or the southwest rift zone.
Northeast heads toward Hilo, though the 84 flow stopped short of the town itself. A southwest flow, that's got folks more worried.
The last time an eruption occurred there was 1950, and at the time there was very little development along that flank. Nothing like what's there now. Right now there are all kinds of subdivisions along the highway, down on the coast, up Malka of the highway, etc.
About 50% of people on the Big Island live somewhere on the slopes of Mauna Loa, and experts want people to be aware and have an emergency plan in place.
All the people that live on its slopes, you know, at some portion of that 50%, those people could be affected. I live on the slopes of Mauna Loa. I have to be aware of that potential for my, where I live, where I work. So we ask that people have their plans, know what they're going to do if Mauna Loa erupts, if they're at home or if they're at work, if they're separated from their families and so forth.
Now, we've put a link on our website where you can read those now daily Mauna Loa updates, and you can even sign up to get alerts from the Hawaii Volcano Observatory. That's all at khon2.com.